There is Shine Tom Chakku. I've seen, I watched a lot of Malayalam films during the lockdown and all that. Like, and then I was, after a couple of films, I started loving them so much that I watched it back to back, all kinds of films. And in that, then I found this guy acting so well. And they said,
Did you suggest him, or was it from the director's side?
No, initially I think we both discussed at the same time. He also said that. I also said he'll be very nice. And so I watched a lot of films where he was brilliant. And we thought somebody in that place called Veerlapalli, which is the world we created in Dasra. In that place, there should be a guy who looks like a normal guy.
Okay.
But he should be a Ravanasura in the head. So there should be one eerie energy. There should be something very intimidating about him. He should look like a normal guy, but you should think twice to go near him.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So, and when we saw this his films, Ishq and
Thallumalai. Okay.
All these films, he got that energy.
He's like
nice.
That.
Yeah,
he's very,
very
common
interesting,
guy.
Very interesting.
What he does
body
is
language. Very unpredictable.
Yes.
You don't know when he might flip and all that. He does that so well. So we thought he's the right guy.
Okay.
And we knew he will be very well. But I think he exceeded our expectation.
There is one more thing about Silksmitha. I saw in that poster, and towards the end of the teaser also, her charismatic eyes are there.
Yeah.
But you haven't, I mean, in teaser, there is no other clue about how her presence is there in the movie. Silksmitha kurichittu ippum pudhiya ezhuthukalum, new narratives are coming about her, how important she was and all. So can you say, can you elaborate if it's not a very, well-kept secret or anything?
Nothing, absolutely. I think it is, the reason is, a lot of people ask me if I'm a fan of Silksmitha in the film or something like that. No, it has nothing
like
to do with. So in this Veerlapalli village, it is a hub. It is next to the coal mines, this village. So everybody from the village works in coal mines only. And coal mines is a very difficult place to work.
Yeah.
So in that village, everybody needs to drink alcohol. Because without drinking, they can't go and work. Because they won't become numb. So, and only one bar is there for the village.
Okay.
So the bar controls, the bar is the power hub. And the bar's name is Silk Bar.
Okay.
Because there's a painting of Silksmitha on the bar.
Okay, that's
so it's a very important part of the film. So that's how that whole poster, that design came. Yeah.
And it's so beautiful to watch that poster.
Yeah,
so
her,
whoever the designer is, have captured the charisma of her eyes.
Yeah, totally.